Hello, my name is Paul Bevan from Siemens Digital Industry Software, and in this short demonstration, we're going to take a look at the enhancement to multi-user notification in the June 2023 release of NX. For those of you unfamiliar with multi-user notification, it's the way that NX supports a truly collaborative design environment by proactively notifying users of changes within their design context. These user notifications include which parts are checked out, checked in, or saved. Users can automatically update loaded parts to the latest version. You can also control which parts are being followed, and it supports both loaded and unloaded components. The notification center itself can be customized to show only the notifications that you're interested in. And by selecting a notification card, you have the option to select the components for subsequent operations, or again, update the part to the latest version. All of this saves time, eliminates rework by discovering changes as they occur, and automatically updating your design context. So let's take a look at multi-user notification in action. So here I am in my Teamcenter managed NX session. And the first thing I want to do is to select the parts that I want to follow. And these are the parts that I'll be notified on if any changes have been made. Now I can either follow all the parts in session, or I can manually select them directly from the graphics window or from the list you can see in the dialog, and I can even select parts that aren't currently loaded from my Teamcenter environment. However, in this case, I'm going to follow all parts in the current session. Now that I've selected the parts to follow, anytime an engineer, irrespective of where they're located, makes a change to any of the components within this assembly, I'm going to be immediately notified. The next screen you'll see will show two individual NX sessions, one looking at the overall assembly and the other looking at one half of the drill handle. As previously mentioned, these two engineers could be in completely different locations. The one on the right, that's looking at the handle in isolation, is going to add another feature to the model. And just by doing that, it gets automatically checked out. And you'll notice in the bottom right hand of the graphics window on the left side, in the other user session, that he's been notified of the fact. So the engineer on the right continues to add the feature to the handle. It's a mounting boss. Some ribs. He adds that in. And now, when we go back to the session on the left-hand side, the other user, we'll go into Notification Center. And you can see again, the notification is there, and we can actually specify in the notification center the types of notifications that we want to see. We may want to rank them by importance or by date, but we have control over what's represented and shown in the notification center. So now we'll move back to the other engineer who saves the change that's been made. And once that save's complete, you'll notice that the notification center is updated and tells the other user that a brand new version of a component has been saved. You can also see that the notifications are color-coded. A blue one for a simple checkout, but for a new version of a component, you notice that it's highlighted in an orange color, which gives it more prominence. Now you might remember right at the beginning of this demonstration, I mentioned about the enhancement to multi-user notification in the June 2023 release of NX. And that's the ability to select the object associated with the notification card. This enables the engineer to perform other operations on the component. And in this case, we're going to select the show only option. This isolates the handle from the rest of the assembly. The only thing left to do now is to use the other button in the notification card, which updates the drill handle to the new modified version. And it's as easy as that. All that needs to happen now is to bring back all of the other components that make up this drill assembly. So let's just recap what you've seen. You saw how one engineer can decide to follow parts within a product assembly. You then saw an engineer modifying one of those parts and the original engineer being notified of the change. And then that original engineer was able to select that component, isolate it, and update it to the latest version, showing true real-time design collaboration inside of NX. I'd like to thank you for your time and attention.